ash and drink, silhouetting all the subtitle large grounds. This is in Crested Lamin area.
We got 13 minutes.
Crested Lamin area. This is a barnacle.
Boy, quite a compound there. Narrow rock platform.
Looking estate.
Scattered boulders and cobbles on this platform.
There with barnacles in
again,
the
there's a little biogenic sand.
And
there's a boat ramp.
All the green is petering out. It looks more filamentous. This beach is pretty much completely bare. It's a little shell hash beach. And the shoreline intertidal is getting...
No, I don't want to go through. I thought we'd just go around.
This is getting much barer looking overall, but there's a couple dozen nearing assistance plants over here for some reason.
Boulder cobble, a little bit of pebble
from the mouth of the harbor. And near shore, near assistance plants, just a few
broken bedrock on the beach there. It almost looks like wood.
Are dominating the near shore
down below, scattered boulder cobble. This is pebbly sand matrix. And as it comes to the front of the bay here, it looks like there probably used to be a wetland,
really
a natural wetland at the head of the bay instead of a fire swamp. And now we've got cobble, lots of barnacle crossing here. So the dike now across the head of the bay, it is a wetland in there, so it does get some wash through in there.
Layers there, near shore soft ground.
Coming around the bay, a whole complex area, there's Saliconia flats and things. Somebody's built a rubble breakwater all the way across that bay.
There, here in this near shore subtitle, and it is. Let's hear some more soft grounds out here. A few sargassum plants. A few Nereocystis. Nereocystis. Large laminaris.
Sand in there.
Barnacles on that platform. Filamentous green. Azimation is really obvious there. With the, it's actually.
Yes,
really
if you could, because this is actually the channel between the two islands.
Near shore subtitle is quite bare. There's the channel markers and the channel.
The channel.
And there's eelgrass over on the both the right and the left. There's a small boat coming through the channel.
Eelgrass in there, lots of.
This is all encrusted eelgrass here mixed with laminarins.
And we've got pebbly sand beaches. With cobble, pebbly sand pocket beach.
Soft grounds at the waterline and below, patchy. Filamentous green is patchy.
Pebbly sand.
Not that we haven't seen it. Lots
this
of those today. Near shore, near
assistance
all of a sudden again. There's barnacle band in the upper. Now there's a crazy
adding another story on
barnacle band in the upper with filamentous screen at the waterline. Not the folio screen though. It's still called
ramp shoreline.
Sargassum plants rayed at the edge of the water. Sure.
And I think we'll have to swing out by this, these islets and then do a loop back.
Kayak on the beach here.
Skull Island.
Near shore, near Eocystis and Sargassum.
Nice eelgrass bed in there, and you can see people have anchored in the eelgrass bed.
Zoster showing up beautifully there. See it when we come around. That's Sargassum at the water's edge, near shore, near Eocystis.
And looking back in the
filamentous green
here. This is a
barnacles on the flats.
A heavily used recreational area.
Wow, that's a big shallow
and
reef
again,
there.
You can see the extensive eelgrass bed and boat anchored
and
in the eelgrass here.
There.
Right at the
that
edge of it,
lovely.
But it's anchors in the eelgrass.
Lovely view of it. And all encrusted epiphytes. And the upper beach. Oh, the zonation is.